Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In today's video, I will show you how to you can add a call to action on your Facebook. So further ado, let's jump into tutorial. So first of all, open up a browser from your PC. So I just want to open Google Chrome. So click on that and then go to facebook.com. And hit enter, and then type your email and type your password. And then click on login. After logging your account, you need to open a new tab on your browser. So click on this plus icon and then type a URL like facebook.com/ads/manager/accounts. I will include the link in description, so you need to just click the link on the description that I included. So click enter, and then you can see a interface like this. After that, on left corner you can see a three dot icon, so you need to click on this. And then here you can see various kind of option for manage your Facebook pages. So scroll your mouse and then here is option under engage customers, and then click on page post. After that, here is option that's called create a post. Just click on create a post, and you can see 5 options in this interface. First one is link, carousel, photo, video and status. You can see photo, video and status has no call to action option. Facebook does not allow a call to action on these 3 options. You can allow call to action on just link and carousel option. And also remember that if you have not a single post, you cannot see this interface like this. So first of all, create some of post on your Facebook page, and then if you apply this method, you can see call to action on your Facebook pages. So now I want to put URL and post text. So now I will put a URL and post on this link option. I want to post my YouTube channel link, so just copy this link and then I just paste on this, and then write here some of your post description. I have already created some of description and I just paste this, and after that you can see a call to action on here, and click on this up down arrow. And then here is various kind of option that you can use. So I just want to use watch more. And then if you click on create post, it will create a call to action on this post. And then click on create post. And here is 2 option, that is one, if you check this one, it will only use this post for an ad, not will be published on your Facebook page later. So you can choose the second one for publishing this post, and then click on create post. And after that you need to go your ads tab, so click on ads, and then you can see you create a post with a call to action. So for publish this post, you can need to check this item, and then here will be, you can see a option that is action. So click on this down arrow And then if you click this publish, you can see this post on your Facebook pages. If you create a post, it does not mean that it will publish on your Facebook pages. So you need to publish this post to check by post and then by clicking action and then click on publish and then hit publish. And you can see this post on your Facebook page. So I just want to go my Facebook page. So click on this tab, go to your Facebook page, and then here is your post and here is your call to action. It's very simple. I think you get it. So I think this tutorial will help you a lot. So if you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.